Let's just take a second to let go of the day, let go of the week, let go of our to-do list and our responsibilities, let go of our identity and our roles, and just know that those things will be waiting for us. Just take a few minutes as we gather here today to just be in the present, be in the now, and have no expectations of yourself except to simply be.